Hello, my name is Amber Fallon. I'm a technical engineer here at SmartBear Software. Today, I'm going to show you how to use the DejaClick browser plugin recorder for Chrome to record a transaction, building a script to upload to alert site. I'm using an incognito browser. Incognito mode is recommended because it provides an easy, seamless way for you to visit a site just like the first time, capturing all that information. To begin, I'm going to press record. And I'm going to go into the URL, and I'm going to go to Wikipedia. From here, I'm going to log in, enter my username and password. And here I'd like to validate that my login was successful. To do that, I click on the magnifying glass icon and select keyword validation. Then I can mouse over things like my username, Amber Fallon, that appears up here in the corner. I can also do things like log out. If I've logged in successfully, I'll have a logout option, so that's a good keyword for me to choose. When I'm done with validations, I just click on the magnifying glass again, and I can go through and continue on with my transaction. So now that I'm logged in, I'll search for SmartBear. There's our SmartBear software page, and again, I can add validations by clicking on the magnifying glass, selecting keyword validation, and mousing over the content I'd like to validate. You can see here that SmartBear software appears in the keyword box. Once I'm ready, I can click on the keyword validation section again, and then continue browsing the site. In this case, the next thing I'm going to do is log out, and then I'd like to verify that that was successful. If I have a login button, that means I'm logged out, so login is a good option in this case. Once I'm done recording, I can click stop, and DejaClick tells me that 11 events were successfully recorded. Now, before I upload this into alert site where I can monitor it from over 80 locations all over the world, I want to be sure that it works as expected. I'm going to press play, and the transaction will play back. We'll be able to see DejaClick interacting with the page indicated by green boxes. Once my transaction has finished, DejaClick lets me know that playback has been completed successfully and all 11 events were replayed. From here, I can upload, but before that, I can check and make sure that my transaction works from the nodes that I'm going to test with once my transaction is live. To do that, the first thing I want to do is log in. Now that I'm signed in, I have the test on demand option indicated by the lightning bolt. Clicking here allows me to choose browser and location to test live. I click test, and my transaction's now being executed from the Google Chrome browser and my Atlanta, Georgia node. This lets me know that replay is successful not only on my local machine, but on the nodes I'm going to be testing from. Once my transaction is finished and I'm ready to upload, all I have to do is click on the blue globe icon and click on upload recording. From here, I'll want to give my transaction a name, choose how frequently I'd like it to run and the browser I'd like it to run with, and then select OK to upload it into Alert Site. From there, I'll be able to utilize all of the Alert Site features, like reporting, alerting, and charting.